search continues for a missing Florida man in the Wabash Valley. It's a story we've been following for you since early this morning. A silver alert is active for Charles Egner. That's out of Clark County, Illinois. Police say he went hunting yesterday afternoon. He was in the Martinsville area. Police say he's 66 years old and lives with dementia. Egner is a white man, 6'1", weighing 240 pounds. He was last seen wearing a camo shirt and pants. He hunted in the woods near 5760 East 1700th Road. That's just north of Martinsville. Police do not believe he had a phone with him. If you have any information, you're asked to pick up the phone and call the Clark County Sheriff's Office. That phone number, 217-826-6393.